Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Foodies joined by Reshma. Today I'm preparing a mixed vegetable curry which is also known as sago in Karnataka. You can serve this with puri, chapati, banana buns or idiyappam as well. For boiling the veggies, I have taken 1/2 cup of carrot which is diced, then 1 cup of beans, 1 cup of green peas which is soaked and 1 cup of potato. So if you are a person who doesn't like green peas or you don't have green pea stock at home, then you can definitely try with red chowli or black eyed beans, which is a good source of fiber and also it doesn't require any soaking. But you need to boil them separately because it might take more time of cooking than the veggies. Next, let's make the masala. For that, I have taken 6 to 8 tablespoons of grated coconut, 3 green chilies and 1 small piece of ginger. Next, let's add coriander leaves. I have taken a handful of coriander leaves here. You can also add mint leaves to this, but make sure you are adding 1/2 the quantity of the coriander leaves. Gradually add water and grind it. Totally, I have taken 1/2 glass of water to make this masala to a smooth paste. Last step is to chop some onion. I have taken 1 small onion here and few curry leaves. Let's saute this in 1 tablespoon of oil by adding cumin seeds and 2 cardamom. If you don't like the flavor of the cardamom, you can skip this step. Then I've added the curry leaves and chopped onions. Saute this for like 2 to 3 minutes in low flame. Add some salt. I'm using pink salt here. Now the onions are soft, let's add the masala. Add 1/2 glass of water, increase the flame, mix it well, close the lid and let it boil. Now I've kept the flame in low. Let's add the veggies now and water if required, then check the salt. Later, close the lid and cook it for 5 minutes on low flame and then our curry will be ready. I hope you like this curry and my video. Please try this recipe. Thank you for watching my video till the end. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Foodies joined by Reshma. Bye. Take care.